levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not going to have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it.
Let's go crazy. Up, bitch. Guarded by men with guns. Who's gonna do it? You, Lieutenant Weinberg. I have a greater responsibility than you can possibly fathom. You weep for Santiago and you curse the Marines. You have that luxury. You have the luxury of not knowing what I know. Santiago's death, while tragic, probably saved lives.
And I'm fucking ass up and jump. fucking kill me! This knife blows up my arm when I see me!
We'll be right back. Talking, 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 talking Of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Reproduction or other commercial use of this recording in whole or in part is prohibited.
Thank you. Oh.